Hi, my name is John Caminos. I'm from New York City. And basically the reason I came to Nagasaki was back in America, I would study Japanese a couple of hours a day. And I came to a point where I thought, you know, I don't have anyone to speak to. If I don't start actually speaking this language, it's probably not going to go anywhere. So I thought, you know, I need to come to Japan and actually be able to use what I've been learning. So I came to this school, and before I came here, I had no confidence in speaking. I had really no experience in speaking to people. But once I came to this school, I would, you know, I made a lot of Japanese friends, would talk to them, and my confidence really boosted. And now I'm able to, you know, hold decent length Japanese conversations without really caring or being afraid of making mistakes. And basically, I have to contribute it to this school because just being around Japanese people every day definitely helped boost my confidence through the roof.